This slide and the next refer to the three refuges or jewels taken to become Buddhist. To become a Buddhist, one would state that you take refuge in the Buddha, the state that he attained, the Dharma, the teachings, and the Sangha, the community. You would state this three times. The Sangha can represent everything from the community of monks and nuns to all Buddhists to all living things.